got to this unit today and wasn't sure if I'd ever heard a unit do this before. Replace the capacitor, but they have our common for the unit on fan and the fan on common. Could have possibly done damage to the fan motor. I'm not sure yet. I'm gonna get this thing wired correctly and we'll see how it runs then. All right, got that put back how it's supposed to go. Let's try it now.